Calculate the pH of following mixtures: 250 ml of 0.4 molar H2SO4, 150 ml of 1 molar NaOH. Now, anytime when we are finding out the resultant concentration, try to convert them into normality. This will be equals to 0.4 into 2, 0.8 normal, and this will be same molarity is equals to normality, so 1 normal. Since the valency factor for H2SO4 is 2, so 2 times of 0.4 and NaOH is 1, 1 time of 1 is 1. So first we'll find normality of acid into volume of acid, which is equals to 0.8 into 250 ml. This comes to be 200 milliequivalents. Same way, normality of base NbVb is equals to 150 into 1, that is 150 milliequivalents. This clearly indicates your milliequivalents of acid is exceeding the milliequivalents of base. So we can say if your normality of an acid is greater than normality of a base, that resembles the acid is in excess. So H plus is equals to NaVa minus NbVb by the total volume, which is Va plus Vb, Va plus Vb, which is equals to 200 minus 150 by the total volume is 250 plus 150, which comes to be 50 by 400, which is equals to 1/8. So pH is equals to minus log of H plus ion concentration, which is equals to minus log of 1/8. Minus log of 1/8 is nothing but log 8. Log 8 is 0.9. So 0.9 is your answer. Where we have 0.9? Option B. So the option B is your answer.